take me away from home. Show me all the places I've never known. And we'll chase the night. Race all of these broken dreams in flight. And we'll fly. And we'll fly.
Good afternoon, guys. I'm just walking up to my school. Let's see. Gotta print out some stuff. Just got my school books today too in the mail, which I'm super excited about. Oh, I have such a bad headache today, guys. It's ridiculous how bad my head hurts. But there's some people studying, so I'm gonna see you guys in a little bit. Ooh, past the people now. But yeah, just coming here to print some stuff. Oh, I'm mad that like the library is like right in the center of the school. So no matter where you park, you gotta walk a long way to go to the library. Semester starts in a few weeks, so I'm really excited. I got psychology and accounting this semester. Psychology, I think, is going to be a handful, but I'm ready for it. As long as my health keeps in good, you know, standards, too. Now I'm like right in the center of the school. Take the elevator downstairs. Yeah, so. But I'm obviously not gonna talk to you guys in the library. But just gonna get a bunch of papers printed. It hurts right here really bad. I think it's from a nasal spray that they gave me, because I didn't tell you guys that I busted this eardrum. The pressure in my nose broke through my eardrum. But okay, I'll see you guys in a second, because the library is right outside the elevator. Guys, ooh, you guys got all sorts of stuff on you, but I'm done in there. I was just actually sitting right there going into the printer room, but now I'm just gonna head to the grocery store and grab a couple things. I really don't feel like going, but I got to. I feel like just going home and taking a time when I'm laying down, but I'm glad I got all that stuff printed. Stuff for my disability case printed. Happy. I got a lot of money on my printing account. It's funny because like they add money to your account every year when you're on financial aid to your printing, and you know, in it's kind of like a, it's kind of like the money rolls over, for example. So I got like $150 in my account for printing. So because my printer at home just recently broke, I just come here and print everything, since that money's got to get used up anyway. And I still have, because it's only, you know, a couple cents each page to print. So even for the rest of the year, this year, I'll still have more than enough money to print. So not too worried about it. Plus, we'll be getting a printer hopefully next month, because we need it at home. Especially for you guys who are buying stuff on Poshmark. I gotta be able to print out the shipping labels, which is one of the things I just printed here. Didn't really want to show you guys my hair until it was done, but most of it's done. You can see, I may have three different colors in it this time. But yeah, if you look at the courtyard, guys. Great place to go and do work and eat and stuff, but I'll see you guys later. Man, you guys, I'm so tired. I just did my grocery shopping and I stopped at McDonald's because it's 3:48 and I haven't eaten anything yet. God, this car is going like so slow. I'm still doing the speed limit, and I understand that they're going on a test drive, but you don't have to go 25 miles an hour,